Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad Sangma inaugurated the fourth edition of Cherry Blossom Festival at the fifth Polo Ground in the state. The four-day festival is replete with cultural extravaganza and attracts people from all over the world. The festival kicked off with an amazing display of various stalls providing mouth-watering delicacies of the region, handloom and handicraft exhibition, dance, local wine and musical rendition by talented artists. Talking to Northeast Live, Chief Minister Conrad Sangma said, the festival is getting popular with every passing year and it is expected to have more visitors this year too. Pointing out to the lovely and appropriate weather, he requested people to come and revel in the festivities.
Sri Conrad.
It all started in 2015.
As you know, it's an annual event and it's an event that is getting popular year by year. So we do expect a good response from the people. Of course, because of the overall weather conditions, we could see some cherries that blossom a bit early, but luckily there are still a lot of trees that are blossoming right now, and we really take this opportunity to invite more people to come and experience this cherry blossom festival.
First time I'm attending, so just to be here, you know, so it's really good about the festival being organized like this.
Well, the festival so far has been really good, okay, but then we've just been going around checking out the stalls, some really good materials around, especially the handmade materials and handloom things, homemade products that have come up, so those are pretty good.
This is the first time I'm attending a cherry blossom festival and it's quite nice. I started liking it.